What's up? Welcome to Miss Wayne's classroom.
She likes to call us wonders.
Well, we are pretty wonderful.
And super smart.
Yeah, nice use of alliteration.
Don't forget good looking.
And witty.
And crazy cool.
Hey, let's get back on task.
All right, back to business.
Today we would like to emphasize the importance of pronoun antecedent agreement in writing.
First, what is a pronoun?
A pronoun takes the place of a noun.
Pronouns are words such as he, his,
him,
she,
her,
my,
I,
me,
they and them,
it, your, and their.
We and us.
Antecedents are nouns that come before pronouns. For example, in the sentence, Marcia sang her new song.
The pronoun is her and the antecedent is Marcia.
When pronouns and antecedents do not agree, the sentence doesn't make sense.
You would not say Marcia sang his song. It just doesn't sound right.
We'll be right back after this quick commercial break. Man, this place is dead.
So,
what can I get you?
Fire farm chocolate.
So, where's all the antecedents?
It's Williams' classroom.
Thanks.
So, how's business going?
Bad. I heard Miss Williams' classroom. Man, she's bad for business.
You don't have to be lonely in Mrs. Williams' classroom.
City folks just don't get it.